and his rank as the best pound-for-pound fighter